All right, Shevers has a new boys basketball coach, the school naming Ryan Soucy as the successor to Dan Costigan. Soucy played at USM and was an assistant for Costigan at Shevers for 4 years. Our big high school day, the state singles tennis tournament beginning today in Waterville at Colby College. That right there, Olivia Levitt of Falmouth. She's the number one seed in the girls bracket, and for good reason, she's the defending state champ. In the near court, it's Levitt going to the net and putting it away. She advances in straight sets, the tournament rolling on tomorrow.